A suspect is in police custody after a pursuit that lasted for miles on Chicago area expressways. This started on the Dan Ryan at 75th Street, where an Illinois State Police officer stopped a suspected stolen vehicle. The driver then suddenly took off. The pursuit went on the Stevenson Expressway, the Tri-State Tollway, and ended in the southwest suburbs at I-55 and I-80. The driver tried to run but was apprehended. The subject was taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.